What's up everyone, DonLHD here, and today I'm going to show you how to install Windows games on Launchbox. I've already pre-installed my four games here, and I have my Launchbox folder here, and inside my Launchbox folder I have my games folder. I'm going to create a folder in here and call it Windows. Now I'm going to take my four shortcuts here, and I'm going to drag it into the Windows folder. Now I'm going to open up Launchbox. Now that I'm here in Launchbox, I'm going to open up the Windows folder, and I'm going to grab my four shortcuts, and I'm going to simply drag them into Launchbox. I'm going to choose none of the above. The platform that I'm importing games for is Windows. Next, use files in their current location. Next. 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 Make sure the games are spelled correctly, and click Finish. This tutorial works for anything with a shortcut. Just make sure that when you drop it in Launchbox, you associate it to the correct platform, or make your own custom platform if you needed to. And now you are finished. Thank you everyone for watching. If this video helped you out at all, support the channel and drop a like and subscribe. I've created more tutorials for other emulators as well. You can click on the thumbnails on the screen. As always, I'm DonLHD, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care.